fly from the fishing.
Thank you.
Saw this kid in the side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap and a dead APR half in the ditch next to him. Couple of close-range blasts of that 12-gauge tore a big chunk of hamburger on his torso. Kid was lifting up the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired. Just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
Not doing anything to stop the conflict, and in some cases are actively engaged in the looting. At this stage, it is difficult to know for certain what is happening. The situation on ground is chaotic at best. The only source of information is the radio, and it is only owned by the UFLL. So any news there has a distinct propaganda slant. But I can't...
You fucking are.
I've been waiting forever, like. Name's Frank Builders. I'll be your skipper today. Won't be serving refreshments, I'm afraid, but what we will serve is a huge steaming pile of semi-autic weapons to the poor souls living in Port Saleo, and that will be the death of the place. How about you pop around to the clinic once we arrive? Warn the doctor. Tell him to get ready. He's in for it. I don't plan on being anywhere near, like. You'll find me on the far side of the fucking lake. You should join me, pal. Well, come on. Sooner we're off, the sooner we're done. You go on deck, stand guard, watch out for any bastards who'd like to take a peek at our cargo.
Thank you. Sir, do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries. God, even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judged too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you. There is a way for you to get some meds.
Hey, take the bad guys and save them out there.
You all right? You don't need any help, just ask.
PDQ, will ya?
Lach.
Thank you.
Christ! You made it! Get your horse in here! Aye, here's a sight for sore eyes. Fuck, this job was peered in for a bad end. I did what I was paid to. My boat's dead, but I still got a hired gun, don't I? You take care of those cunts. This job was peered in for a bad end. I did what I was paid to. My boat's dead, but I still got a hired gun, don't I? You take care of those cunts. Thank you. this job was pure day for a bad end. I did what I was paid to. My boat's dead, but I still gotta hire a gun, don't I? You take care of those cunts.
Thank you. this way.
Frag!
Situation's not the best, eh? But it could be worse. At least I'm breathing. This barge is going straight to the bottom of the river. Reckon I'll be feathering a new nest around here, like. Here, come back around. I'll brew us a pot or something.
He's back, and just in time for a business proposition. A man like you needs new product to choose from. My supplier's being distracted by a competitor. You hit his convoy, and I promise you'll have the best equipment to choose from here.
Yes, a wise man.
Thank you.
Miracles dry out now. Somersault anyway. Perfect. Make point.
Fuck it up. No problem. Be cool, man.
Thank you.
Over here.
How you doing? Everything cool? I'm here if you need me, man. You got it, man.